There's a couple times I thought it was gonna freeze. Actually, I wanna know, what does wall eject do? That. Okay, good to know. I wanted to try it at least once. I hope it spawns me right back in the exact same spot I died, because if I have to run all the way back there, I'm gonna be real pissed. Oh, I'm close by. Yeah, no, that's how mine was. Like, it was just, it got that stuttery and it just kind of sat there for a good 40 seconds or so, and then it kicked back in. It still shouldn't be doing that though. And for some reason, I don't know, every once in a while my PS4 kicks in and the fan starts running hard. I've been playing The Last of Us Remastered on it, and Destiny and stuff. That's the first time that I ever heard it get that loud before. I don't know what the hell. I'm assuming it would have to be this game, because like I said, it didn't do it for those games, and now all of a sudden it's doing this. I just popped it in, first time I popped it in today, so. What's up? Right now it's getting pretty stuttery. It seems like it's... Oh, yeah, exactly. It seems like it's more in populated areas, too. Where it's like your PS4 starts pushing a little bit harder. Though you think they would have that figured out. Oh, fuck, I'm going the wrong way. So hopefully it doesn't get even worse later in this game. Don't stand here while you insult me. Excuse me. Yeah, exactly. It does seem like it's struggling to run it. Hopefully they send out a fix for it. Because it definitely, there should be no reason why your PS4 is struggling to run this game. No reason. And it does seem, though, that they changed this game up a little bit. You know, the fighting and everything is a lot different. I don't know. How are you enjoying it? It took a little bit to get used to. Like I said, I just popped it in today, so. I don't know. I kind of like it. It gives it a little bit more of a challenge. You can't just, like, kill every, like, 20 guys at one time very easily like you used to be able to. I don't know, I only have one diamond there. I don't know if that really makes a difference or not. Because it says I'm supposed to be level 2. We'll find out.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings.
Oh, really? So it seems to be just PS4?
I'm not here to hold your hand.
Ah, that sucks. I don't know, is Ubisoft, are they aware of the issue?
No targets are reachable.
Out of the way.
Move. Okay, so it's more stealth.
Yeah. Where the hell was Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
Yeah, that's what I seen.
You're at the cathedral?
Where is she?
Seems a lot harder to just go through and just kill everybody.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail...
Nice, dude.
Why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight?
Fantastic.
Where I stand?
Sends a powerful
message. So I'm gonna struggle with it then, probably.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best. Assassin.
I missed everything he just said. So. One secret entrance. I do like the whole, being able to jump down, free run downwards. It's awesome. I'm not sure which way I'm taking here, so.
Well, seeing as how I stole his keys, why not raid the Archbishop's wine cellar?
You never.
I don't know. How do I steal? There we go.
The bishops are in bed with them.
Nope. Yeah, it's great. Shit. All right, well, fuck you. What's that? This camera angle. Alright. You're dead. Yeah, free running is what makes this game. There's no doubt about it. I got so far away now all of a sudden. I don't even know what... Okay, I stole keys. So now what the fuck do I do? The fuck is this? An odd looking symbol. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. So I stole keys. So what the keys do? So I can just climb up? Then what the fuck is the point of doing all this extracurricular stuff? I thought I had to do something extra to get in there. Did your game freeze? Was it right here? What's up, man?
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
You're welcome. Okay, it was to open that door. I got it. I understand now. Don't trigger any alarms, kills from hiding spots. Alright. Need two. Fuck, these are long stairs. Oh my god. Oh shit! Did not see that coming. Did not see that coming. He kinda scared me a little bit. Did that just say beer? Are you telling on me? Fucking kill you, dude. Hold on, I'm gonna try something.
Move. Out of my way.
What's up?
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Sever.
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King Touche. Of
Douche. Douche.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats. Pompous fool. If I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
Huh.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sigurd, come away! Right here with you.
Well, I'm guessing I'm setting off alarms here. Fuck it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wow. That escalated quickly. Oh, fuck. That didn't go over well. Right. Ah, yes. Understand. That fucking works. You just fall almost to my death. Oh, I already got the keys. Never mind. Okay. Well, you live and learn, I guess. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Just slide down. Oh my god. Alright, let's try this again. Considering my health is like all fucking a quarter way down because I fell. Keep playing, dude. Oh, this takes you back up. Don't want to go that way. No, what the fuck? Go up here. Fuck, go back up there. You can't climb through this shit? No, I... What the fuck? That was weird. Who's this guy? What the fuck? I don't even know who that guy is. Alright. Oh boy. Go in there. Oh, I don't know how this is gonna, what the fuck? Uh, Enjoy. Hold on, man. Trying to figure out how I can do this. Does this guy even come close enough for me? No. Fucking stupid. Oh boy, this is not gonna I have an idea. It's not gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. Oh wait, he's coming back. Fat bastard. Nope. Oh, he doesn't come close enough. That's dumb. Are you not coming in here this time? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Did I get it?
Severe.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
Intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Yeah, I've seen all this already. Yo. That worked. Oh, shit. Oh, boy.
Not.
You see nothing? Y'all see nothing? Is he gonna? What are they doing walking up there? Can't climb up there? Nope. I need to get the fuck out of here. No!
Too slow.
Fuck! Oh no! Oh my god! I thought I had it, dude. Thought I had it. Fuck, now I gotta start over. I got you, dude. Hold on, I'll be right back. I hooked you up. Or didn't you want to be? No problem, man. Oh, sweet. Oh, your laptop froze? That sucks, dude. I'm gonna get this. I was really... You missed it. Or I don't know if you've seen it or not. I was really close to getting it. And then I fucked up because I couldn't escape. Get this time. Yeah, man, right after that I actually killed him and no one seen me, and then I just needed to escape, but then I kind of got in a sticky situation and I screwed up.
Merci.
I'm gonna try the same thing. I'm gonna try the same thing that I just did, because I think I can get it doing it that way. You're looking at me, but you don't see me. Yeah, I know, dude. I was messing around with all that. There's so much stuff that they added that they didn't really, I don't know. It didn't seem like they explained it to you really well, and that time. Yeah, you're gonna have to show me how to, dude. I'm new to all this, man. I just started like 2 weeks ago, so. I want to get this guy. Oh, okay, I got you. I'll do all that then. Yeah, this is what I did last time.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't get him. There we go. Alright.
Wait here.
Now, I have an idea.
Monsieur Latouche.
I didn't do it the last time. I went to my left last time and there was a bunch of dudes over there.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Alright. Now, unfortunately, I don't know how to else. I need to kill one more person from a hiding spot. Fuck it. I'm running. Oh shit! Hey man, seen you earlier. Oh boy. I got a little framey there, a little stutter. I want to kill somebody else from a hiding spot, but it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to do that. Alright, well.